Assalamu alaikum friends, this is me Sayed Maz Gilani and you are watching my YouTube channel Maz Electronics. So guys, in this video I will show you how to make this wireless Arduino car. And this car is also based on Arduino microcontroller and PCB. So this PCB is sponsored by PCBWay.com. So here is the PCB of wireless car. So this PCB is sponsored by PCBWay.com. So PCBWay is a Chinese website which make high quality PCB in China. So if you want to make this type of high quality PCB, so please visit PCBWay.com. Link in the description, you can visit PCBWay. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. So guys, now I will show you how to make this wireless car from Arduino, and also visit PCBWay.com. So guys, let's get started. Now guys, I will show you how to order your PCB from PCBWay.com. Here is PCBWay website, and now press the quite a now button. When we press quite a now button, you can see that this page will be appear. In this page you can select all the parameters according to your need and according to your PCB. You can select the length, PCB quantity and layers and materials and different type of other parameters. And now I will insert the length of our PCB. So when we insert the length and PCB, select the PCB quantity, then you can press on a calculate button and select your address and shipping method and country and email address and save to cart and upload your gerber, and your PCB now ordered. After a few days I received my parcel from PCBWay.com. So here is the parcel of our PCBWay.com. Now we can open it and check our PCB. So guys, you can see that here is our PCB. This is receiver and this is transmitter PCB. Receiver in black and transmitter in white. And here is some gift from our PCBWay.com. So box is empty, so leave it. And now guys, you can see that here is a pen which gift from PCBWay.com. This is a fountain pen you can use for writing. And here is a PCB logo, PCBWay logo, and here is some stickers from PCBWay.com. So guys, you can see that they have two type of PCB. First, this is transmitter PCB. Now open it. You can see that here is 5 PCB of transmitter PCB in white color, and you can see that the quality of PCB is very good, and you can see that the quality of our transmitter PCB, you can see that. And there is left corner of our logo is also inserted, and back side you can see that our logo is also pasted on back side. So here is the transmitter PCB you can use for transmitting your wireless car. And here is our receiver PCB which is in black color. First of all, I unpack it, and you can see that the quality of PCB of this receiver PCB is also good. You can see that our logo silk layer and soldering layer is also looking very well. The quality of PCB is amazing because this company make high quality and professional PCB in China. Link in the description of PCBWay.com. So first of all guys, we need PCB holder for holding the PCB. First we will make transmitter PCB and insert all the components in our transmitter PCB. So first we need Arduino Nano. Here is Arduino Nano. And then we need switch for on off. Then we use dual 18650 holder, and we also need male headers. And we also need joystick for moving, and we also need NRF24L01 Wi-Fi transmitter receiver. First of all, we attach male header with our Arduino Nano and and we solder Arduino Nano in our transmitter PCB, and you can see that I insert all the electronic component in our transmitting PCB. And guys, now I solder all the components in our PCB. Now I will connect 18650 dual holder with our PCB for power the our PCB. You can see that our transmitter PCB is now ready, and let's move on our receiver PCB. So we can make our receiver PCB. You can see that our transmitter PCB is ready. So here is our receiver PCB in black color. First we need L298 and driver for driving purpose, and we also need Wi-Fi transmitter receiver. We also need Arduino Nano for microcontroller. We also need male headers, and we also need single and dual 18650 holder, and we also need TT motor with wheels. First of all guys, you can see that I connect male header with our L298 and driver module, and now we can install and insert this in our PCB. You can see that I insert all the components in our PCB, and now we can solder our all components with our PCB. Now guys, I will connect TT motor with wheels with our PCB. And now we connect single and dual 18650 holder with our PCB. Now guys, you can see that we ready our transmitter and receiver PCB, and now we can insert 18650 cell in 18650 holder. You can see that our transmitting PCB is now power on, and now we insert 3 cell on our receiver PCB. And guys, now our PCB is ready, and now we tested out our PCB.